there, guys. My name is Curtis Sheldonks, the one but both theme park news, and welcome to a channel update. Now, we've done an array of channel updates where it's gone from future projects to talking about lockdown to talking about how your support means the world. This update, I feel like, is a general one, and to be fair, I like doing these channel updates just to help you guys out and to further stretch to my audience. And something big that I feel we need to discuss is mental health. Now, before I get started, I have put links to 3 different mental health charities if you feel struggling, if you need any assistance or guidance. I have put some links in the description down below for Mind, Young Minds, and Rethink. So you can go and check out all of them websites. They're in the description down below. And I would recommend if you're struggling at all, or if you need any help, or if you need any sort of guidance to think positively, then all the links for Mind, for Young Minds, and Rethink will be in the description down below. They do some incredible work, and I would keep supporting them as much as you can. And like I said, if you do feel down, then please talk to them, because it's important to open up to someone. But the reason why I wanted to do this little channel update about mental health today is because I feel like, you know, we're coming towards the end of, well, if it doesn't get extended, we're coming towards the end of some kind of circuit break lockdown. You know, there's rumours at the minute that it's going to be, you know, put into tears again after 2nd of December. But, you know, we're not going to confirm anything. But, you know, I know a lot of people this year have been pushed to the absolute limit in terms of their mental health. And, you know, I just wanted to make this video just to just reaffirm you guys that you're not alone. You know, it doesn't matter how depressed you feel, how negative your mental health is, you are not alone. And you know that there's been times where, you know, people have felt down, people have felt, you know, like they're helpless. Trust me, you're not alone. Trust me, you are not alone. There's times where I've been down. There's times where I've been up. There's times where I've been down. It's so, so important to have a good friendship circle around you. And if you feel like you haven't got any friends, then there's always someone to talk to. If you pick up the phone, there's always someone to talk to, whether it's family, whether it's trying to find a friendship circle, whether it's a helpline. Whether it's the phone number for the 3 charities that I've linked below, the Minds, Young Minds, and Rethink, there's always someone to talk to if you feel down. And I felt like doing this video because I feel like there needs to be a bigger push towards mental health. There needs to be an even bigger push, and I'd like to be a part of that. And like I said, you know, I've not, and you know, people can comment down below and say, well, why are you doing this? You've not really experienced mental health at its worst. Trust me, it might not have been at its worst, but there's been times in my life where I've felt, whether it's something that happens personally, whether it's a family tragedy or something happens and you feel like you're rock bottom. You feel like there's no escape. But I turn that into positive energy, and I use it to boost myself and boost my self-confidence. So it's so, so important to think positively, because I think any negative thoughts I think will just send me on a downward spiral. So I always think positive, And, you know, like I said, if you do need help, there is the 3 charities linked below. If you don't feel like you're in a friendship circle or you have any friends, if you've only got family to talk to, and if family are busy and you don't feel like you can open up to them, there is helplines. There is helplines for Minds, for Young Minds, for Rethink. There's also the website for the Mental Health Foundation. There's loads of different places you can have a look for online, or you can talk to people in the street. You know, we're all communities, especially in times like this where we need to help each other out. You know, especially when we're in a time where there's vaccines now being produced, so we could be at the end of this COVID war, potentially. And, you know, there needs to be an extra push for mental health. There's lots of things that's been getting pushed over this COVID, what we call the COVID era. Marcus Rashford with the free school meals, and then getting all this support after his push, and now just in recent weeks he's launched a book club to give kids an escapism from COVID. So, you know, Marcus Rashford is someone who's done a lot of things, and there's other people doing incredible things. Children in Need, with the right restriction in place, they still went ahead. Comet Relief next year, or Sports Relief, I can't remember which one it is, next year, either Comet Relief or Sports Relief, but that will still go ahead next year with the right restrictions in place. And you just need to talk to the right people, whether it's friends, whether it's family, whether it's the charities that I've linked below, the Mental Health Foundation, whoever it is, talk to someone, open up, because not enough people are opening up, and they might not open up because they're scared, because they might feel embarrassed or ashamed. You don't need to feel like that. You really, really don't, because it's okay not to be okay. You know, it's okay not to feel okay. As long as you open up about it, it feels like there's a giant weight lifted off your shoulders. And yes, my mental health hasn't been at rock bottom at all in my life. You know, there might be times where I felt down quite a bit, but I've never been at rock bottom. But even not at rock bottom, I've always talked to someone, and it made me feel a lot better. So I recommend, even if you're at rock bottom, you always can talk to someone. You can always open up, whether it's to family, or if you don't feel like you can open up to family just yet, talk to a helpline and they can walk you through step by step. Like I said, the charities can walk you through step by step by opening up about your mental health. And, you know, I will do all I can to help people with mental health. You know, I've had fans message me that have felt down, whether it's through personal tragedy, whether it's through other things. You know, I've had fans on this channel message me numerous times to say that my videos have helped them when they're feeling down and when they've felt negative. My videos have always been a positive influence. And I cannot tell you how great that feels. Not because I'm a content creator and I want to make people happy. Not just that, but also I want to inspire people and I want to keep a positive environment. And, you know, it's always wonderful getting messages from fans to say that my videos have helped them during their negative moments and during their sad moments when they felt down, when they felt deflated, defeated. You know, my videos have pumped their positivity back up, and it's always great to feel that way about what you've done for someone. So, honestly, guys, I wanted to do this video today because I wanted to recommend you guys check out the charities in the description down below. There's Minds, Young Minds, Rethink, but there's loads of other websites out there, not just the ones I've linked below. That's just three examples, but I've given you just a few examples there. There's many other sites out there and helplines and phone numbers that you can talk to. You can absolutely 100% talk to them. And I would 100% recommend you do that, because the more you open up, step by step, the better you feel in the long term. And, you know, if we can step by step work towards a better mental health in the communities, then the suicide rates will go down, the depression rates will go down, the stress and the feeling of the weight on your shoulders, those stats will go down. And step by step we can work towards a more positive Britain and a more positive world as well. It's not just Britain, there's going to be loads of mental health charities and online and both in person and online. In America, in Europe, in Asia, in Africa, in Oceania, you know, Australia and New Zealand, everywhere. There's going to be mental health charities, there's going to be helplines, there's going to be positive thinking sites, there's always going to be donations as well, so you can go and check out the Minds, the Young Minds and the Rethink to donate to them as well and help keep them running. But I wanted to do this video today just to reach out to you if you're feeling down, if you're feeling blue. Just honestly, just open up step by step, whether it's to a helpline or a family member or a friend. And it will help you in the long term. Absolutely help you in the long term. So that's really it for this channel update. Again, I'd recommend you really do check out the charities linked below, as well as the rest of them online, because all of them do incredible work. It was just a few examples in the description down below, but there's loads of other charities out there worldwide. But I wanted to do this today just to open up to you guys and just bring in the conversation. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and please open up, because the more you talk and the more we listen, the the more we help. Thank you very much. My name is Coast Shell. Keep living the coast of life, and I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a thrill-tastic day.